I'm ready. You may interrogate me whenever you want. Are you referring to the crimes I've committed? Do you mean Miss Hilda? Indeed, I took part in her rescue, but I didn't do it all by myself. My teammates at Serpent Eye supported me with crucial intelligence. For people in my line of work, it's not considered a bad thing to be known for your work performance. Miss Pend probably mistook me for a man. I clarified that with her afterward. All I can say is that I'm grateful for their kindness. But regretfully, I don't hold affections of this sort for my clients. I find that irresponsible and unprofessional. I'm truly grateful to my clients who trusted me fully, but protecting them was only my duty, regardless of their appreciation for me. Is that how they interpreted the situation? I didn't have any. It happened as recorded in the report. I deserted my unit alone and left the delegation to my teammates at Serpent Eye. After that, I became a sinner. I won't deny having committed those crimes, but I also do not regret committing them. It was a gang war. Gang members intruded on a civilian block. I'd seen their brutal way. The low-ranking gangsters would not spare a target just because it was a woman or a child. I couldn't just leave the civilians like that. Their target wasn't the delegation, and a small gang of thugs wouldn't have posed a real threat anyway. That was why I judged that it was safe to leave the delegation to my colleagues. I saved quite a few people. It hadn't been without incident, but what happened didn't change the outcome. What mattered most was that they all survived. Given another chance, I would still make the same choice. Things cannot be undone. Even if the city council is willing to turn a blind eye to my past, my teammates, my colleagues at Serpent Eye will never forgive me. Serpent Eye suffered a huge loss for my action. Whether I did it to protect the civilians, or for whatever other reason, betrayal is betrayal. One cannot handle this job alone. Yet I let down my comrades who trusted me with their lives. Alyosha? He is one of the founders of Serpent Eye, as well as the captain. How is he doing? Is everything all right at Serpent Eye? No. I see. Does the intelligence have any clues yet? The person sending the threats is good with technology. Shortwave communication equipment and an EMP device will be necessary. We must also beware of remote bombs. I'm a sinner. I work for you. I shouldn't go outside for personal matters. Serpent Eye is capable of protecting Reagan. I shouldn't be needed. If this is truly what Alyosha and the others wish for, then I shouldn't let them down again. I accept this mission. I understand. Rest assured, I will remain in your sight.
Thank you.